seas, these organisms had become the primary producers in a now complex food chain. But on vacant land, these plant pioneers quickly spread and reached up toward the sky to form the very first forests.
The first flowers were magnolias.